weeks with Galaxy Note 9.
Hey guys, welcome to Mr. M Tech Video Content. So today we have this Galaxy Note 9. I have spent 4 weeks to tell you all about this phone. You need it? You do actually. Let's talk about the display. So it has the Super AMOLED screen. And the good thing about this display is it has no notch. If you are someone who is not into notches, this is the phone for you. And actually, I really appreciate Samsung for not copying anything, you know, which is available in the market. Like all the phones in 2018 you see coming up with a notch. Guys, just look at this phone. It's like A+ display and A+ build quality that you're getting. It's a $1,000 phone, and if you convert in India, it is 68,428 GB, and for 512 GB, it's for 85,000. And hands down, I have not seen any display better than this. Let's talk about the battery. So last year, Note 8 has everything, but it doesn't have a great battery. So this year, they fixed that. So Note 9 comes with a 4000 mAh battery. That's a huge jump. I mean, 20% more in a battery. You're gonna be like crazy, okay, your phone is lasting to you 24 hours? No, it's not. But still, it's a good deal. It's a quad HD display, and if you're playing games or watching videos every day, it's gonna take a toll on the battery. Right, but it comes with the fast charging, wireless fast charging, so you're sorted. That's cool. I mean, the sound is very cool. So one thing Note 9 has, which Note 8 doesn't have, like really good speakers. It's actually tuned by AKG, great for music. Another thing Samsung is coming up with, so inbuilt Spotify for all the Samsung devices, but unfortunately we still have to wait for this feature to come in India. Let's talk about the performance. So Note 9 comes with the Android 8.1 in the box, and no lag so far, so good actually. You see, super fast. So this is a 512 GB, it has a RAM of 8 GB. I have one problem with the Samsung, that you get very few updates compared to other phones. So, but good thing about Note 9, you already got one update in 1 month. So, which is actually a good thing. So like I said, no software lagging, but there is a software issue, Bixby. I mean, Samsung has given a volume rocker and a Bixby button. I don't want Bixby right here, you know, like, it's like, accidentally I'm something pressing, you know, which I don't want. Camera. You can see, clicks great pictures. I mean, no problem if you zoom in, like, you know, like super sharp, vibrant colors. It's great. So this time it has dual aperture, like S9 has. 2 12-megapixel camera and 8 front selfie focus camera. And I have one problem with the camera, especially selfie one. I feel it gives unnatural colors like any other Samsung phone. And by the way, Samsung Note 9 actually clicks very good low light shots. Like really amazing. I was surprised that, you know, I'm clicking those photos in the night. Good thing is, if you want to write anything while you're on the call, you can just write here. Save it. There you go. You're all done. So this time you can actually do a lot of things with the stylus. But this time stylus has the Bluetooth. You can do one more thing. Like, you just launch the stylus, you go back here. You can actually click selfies from this. Pretty cool. I mean, I don't see myself using stylus all the time, but it actually comes handy. The next feature I'm going to talk about. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm talking. IPS68, water and dust resistant. Working so far. It's cool. So final take for Note 9. It's a great phone, great performance. It's actually pretty much check everything that you want in a phone. So if you're an Android person, that you love big screen, big battery, go ahead, give it a shot. I know it's not everyone's cup of tea because it's a pretty big phone to handle. But if you're buying a Note 9, you should know that. So this is Mr. M, signing off for now. I'll see you guys next time.